You guys need all the protection you get. You guys can't eat that shit like a fucking man.
Oh, wow, what a bitch.
Ain't no shit what you guys throw at me is gonna fucking take it out.
You guys are assembling the riot people, and you guys are the ones that killed someone last night. We should be fearing
for now you drop kill and shit.
Yeah, you got balls to pick that up. I would've been a pussy. Hold a photo. I know how to stop this. Let me go get a water bottle.
I don't see any motorcycles. Why the fuck are you in helmets and fucking headties, you maggot? If it was one of your kids, you would hate for someone to show up with zip ties and helmets for your bitch ass. And I'm reminding all of you maggots in blue, it is our right to peacefully assemble. You guys currently have the streets blocked off, not us.
We're trying to get to work, you know.
So I really hope it doesn't go south because you bitches are afraid of being taken and held accountable for the bullshit you pulled last night. What's the matter? Too many people come and see you, maggots, and what you've done?
Why do all of you guys have loaded handguns? Every single one of you has a loaded handgun.
Because they're bitches, they don't trust us.
What's all these loaded handguns? We're a bunch of fucking skinny vegans. We're a bunch of skinny fucking porta vegans.
I'm a skinny vegan.
If they don't float any type of gas, this is lead, so stop it.
Carry ass. Should have been in the back. That was a fucking assassination. The whoever fucking shot you. Y'all know who the fuck was. That was no accident.
Here they come.
Bring it, bitch, shoot up day!
Riot cops, are you fucking kidding?
Yeah, they got for the fucking bitches.
Did you guys call backup?
They're not my bitches.
Jesus Christ.
They got one black person that can probably fight the rest of them. Yeah, they don't look like they can do shit.
I can't see that.
here.